name is Anne Beckingham. I'm the athletic field supervisor here at Vassar. We mow the fields, we mark the fields, we aerate, we fertilize, we top dress, we work the dirt on the baseball field. We've been together for 6 years, so we're a pretty well-oiled machine. I love to work on the mounds. I love to get in the dirt and work on the infield dirt. I did 2 internships in minor league baseball and spent a lot of time working in AA and AAA. They were internships for college. The fields are really, you know, they're my forte. I was so happy when they hired me to take care of them. You have to talk to the coaches. How's your field playing? Well, I'd like it a little shorter. I'd like it a little harder. So we do our best to accommodate what the coaches want. I think probably one of the biggest challenges is weather, especially in the springtime when the baseball team wants to come back. And they've been in Florida for spring break and they're used to 70 degree weather and beautiful Bermuda grass fields. Sometimes it gets hotter than heck in March and then we're trying to irrigate. In 2012, my staff and I won the Sports Turf Managers Association Field of the Year. I can't say enough good things about my crew. They work hard, they're smart. Everybody in my staff has something to bring to the table. You know, when we won that award, that in no way was my award. That was our award. It's been a labor of love, for sure, and we're very proud of it.